See, this is we call a abacus. Abacus. In between, see, we are seeing the beads in the sticks. We will use these beads for counting numbers. And also, we will use this abacus for maths. For writing, count the 1, 2, 3 numbers. We will use these beads. This for called abacus. Okay? A for abacus. What we call for this? Abacus. A for abacus. Can we write the beginning letter of this word? Okay, let's count. Slanting line. Right slanting line. In between, we have to write a sleeping line. Okay? Left slanting line. Right slanting line. Sleeping line. What is this? F. F for abacus. F for abacus. Okay, then next we go. What is this? Balloon. We will call this balloon. If blew the air in that balloon, it will fly so high. Are you seeing it in the sky? Yes, this we will call a balloon. B for balloon. B for balloon. This beginning letter of this word is B. What? B. Standing line. Left curve. One more left curve. This called a capital B. B for balloon. B for balloon. Okay, and let's come. Next is C for cap. Where do we wear the cap? On the head. No? If we will go outside in the summer season, we will wear the cap on your head, no? Yes, for that we will call a cap. C for cap. The beginning letter of this word is C. Can we write here? Yes, right curve. We have to write right curve. We have to join the three lines. Then we have to write a right curve. This is capital C. C. C for cap. C for cap. Okay, let's come next. This is dog. D for dog. How the dog will bark? Yes? You know the how the dog will bark? Yes, right. Bow, bow. Like this the dog will bark now. If the thief will come near our house, the dog will bark. Bow, bow. Okay? So, for this we call a D for dog. D for dog. D-O-G, dog. Okay, let's come. Write the beginning letter of the word. First we have to write the standing line. Then we have to write left curve. Left curve. Standing line and left curve. This is a capital B. Capital B. This we call B for dog. Okay. Let's come next. Did you see this picture anyway? How it is looking? See, it is looking like an egg. The shape is oval shape. Okay? Every day we will eat egg, no? This white color egg we will get, no? For that, we will call a egg. E-G-G, egg. E for egg. E for egg. Come, let's write the beginning letter of the word. Standing line. Sleeping line. And in between, a small sleeping line and a long sleeping line. We have to always in the water. No? Yes. We will call that fish. F for fish. So let's come write the beginning letter of the word. Standing line and then sleeping line. One small sleeping line. We have to write one standing line and two sleeping line. This is F. Capital F. F for fish. F for fish. Okay. Let's come next. How is the sleeping line? Anywhere did you see this? In front of your house? In front of your school? In front of the hospital? Yes, right. That is a gate. G for gate. G for gate. Let's write the beginning letter of this word. G. Right bird. Sleeping line. And come down. Standing line. Curve the line. This is a capital G. G for gate. G for gate. Okay. Next. How it is looking at? Hat. H-A-T. Hat. We will wear this hat on our head. We wear this hat on our head. Yes. H for hat. H for hat. Let's come beginning letter of the word. Write one standing line. Again one standing line. And write in between one sleeping line. This is capital H. Capital H. H for hat. H for hat. Let's learn one by again one by. From the beginning letter of A to H. Okay. A for abacus. B for balloon. C for cap. D for dog. E for egg. F for fish. G for gate. H for hat. Okay, children, got it? Okay, so you have to write these letters, follow the line and see the pictures and read the letters properly and write in your books these letters.